Thanks for joining us. This is the top five greatest headphones available in 2018. So currently on the market, what's the best? What sounds the best? What's the most expensive? Well, we have five of those beauties here for you. And at number one, one of the most expensive headphone systems ever made, the Sennheiser Orpheus, also known as the HE1. This headphone system is not the first iteration. Believe it or not, it is the second effort on Sennheiser's part to make an end-all, be-all system. This is made out of Italian marble for the casework. The tube amps and the knobs come out of the casework when you turn it on. And electrostatic technology makes the headphone go, and it retails for $55,000. Not the cheapest headphone ever made. In fact, probably the most expensive ever sold at retail. The second is Hi-Fi-Man's response to the Orpheus HE1, and that is the Shangri-La headphone system. Also, an electrostatic design. This system utilizes the 300B tube in its amplification system. It's also very sexy looking on the desktop. It comes with personal installation from a Hi-Fi-Man representative if you buy it. And it retails for $50,000, so you save about $5,000 on the deal over the Orpheus. The Audazy LCD4, the current flagship of Audazy's planar magnetic technology this time, but the big difference, this can be driven from any amplifier this time around. So, as we look at it, it's a little bit more capable in terms of plugging into a traditional amplifier. You wouldn't really want to plug these directly into a source such as a phone because they're quite hard to drive. They require a lot of power, so they need a separate amplifier in that regard. But they sound very, very good, and they are $4,000, so not for the faint of heart quite of yet. On the dynamic front, and that is the technology used on most traditional headphones, we did have a pretty sweet option come up in the past couple of years, still on sale in 2018, the Focal Utopia. Made out of beryllium, the driver in dynamic formation is very light and very hard, and therefore, by translation, a very fast driver. And this headphone is also $4,000, so it plays right up there with the other guys. Sounds pretty good, pretty amazing. If you really want to get fancy, there is a luxury edition for $100,000 that is diamond encrusted and coated with 18 karat gold. The Mr. Speaker's Etherflow is only $1,800 only. And that planar magnetic headphone is a bit lighter than the rest. It's the second iteration of the Ether line, now dubbed the Flow. It's very light in weight, as I said before, and uses unique materials for the headband. This guy is one of the more attainable ones out there and still plays really well with the rest of the guys on this list. So, there you have it. The top five headphones in 2018. Stay tuned for the next video. And if you like this, please subscribe to the channel. See ya.